Now, Shadow Conspiracy on the KTLA Weekend Film Festival.
Due to the mature subject matter and violent content of this film, viewer discretion is strongly advised.